Already, they come individually wrapped, and it has a crazy smell.
How is it?
Yeah, I didn't try it yet. Mmm. Like this. You want one?
Nah.
Yes. All right. Based on judgment, it's tastes like a Turkish delicacy.
Are we going north?
No, we're going south.
Oh, south today?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a bunch. Uh-huh. No, good. Taro cakes. Taiwan flavor. Let's see how that tastes. Oh, these came individually wrapped as well. Ooh. Now I got the taro cakes. They're individually wrapped as well. And they come out as these little tiny spongy things. Mmm. Yes. This thing tastes like a taro smoothie that you get from a pearl shop. It's really good. Mmm. Surprisingly tasty. Look at that. Tastes like, have you ever had the taro smoothie? That's what it tastes like. Mmm. Got this green tea mochi. This one's been wrapped. Not the ice cream flavor, but the green tea one. Let's open that up and try it out. Oh man, these are not individually wrapped. This is one huge package. Hmm. I guess I'll eat some right now. Let's open it up. We got this mochi. Ooh, it's very squishy. Comes in the cake. Oh man, it's sticking to my fingers. It's very sticky. Mmm. You can definitely taste the matcha.